wasn't day one was hectic enough. Let's go. Shit, where the fuck has Dina gone? Oh, bit of the old morning sickness, have we?
Hey. How hot do I look right now? Pretty hot. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection.
They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base.
Last night was stupid.
Casualties reported at 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. R.
Lone male trespasser?
Tommy. Where's 14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Oh, Crest. Okay. Dina?
Yeah. Not good.
Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
Yeah, okay. Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
I don't believe in luck.
I do.
Oh shit, that was quick.
Okay, Hillcrest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place.
Ah, that was Tommy. I love you kiss reading 100%.
Shit.
didn't she cheat? Nah, they were never together when she got pregnant, bruh. Guarantee that's locked. Yep. Oh, upgrade bench, let's go. Bodies.
Oh, it's pretty good.
Best clicker killer. Well, shame he couldn't kill anything else, because the obviously ain't here. So he probably dead. Da-da-da-da. Nice. What can we do? Do the fire rate? Supplements 29, okay.
There's too many of these assholes. Hold on, Tommy.
Get our boy Tommy.
This is dumb. We should be
Shit.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes his way.
I got Tommy.
Shit.
Get in there. Okay, girl. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate these small groups. Big group.
That's a straight fight.
They could be hiding anywhere.
I hear you. Let's find them and get back home. Heard something. I got it.
Thank you.
come through this door. I swear to God. I ain't going to no store, you see nothing. My friends ain't dead. Hallucinate! That'll do. Shit, where's the other one? Oh, fuck, it's right there. Could have been a lot quieter, but hey. Fuck it. guessing the exit. What was that? That was a hatchet, yeah. Okay then.
Hear that?
Happens well if I put it there. Try to hear someone speak. What is this?
The fuck is this? Some kind of bomb?
Trap mines, okay. Ooh, upgrades. No. You know, bikes everywhere. Oh, it's a bike shop. That makes sense. That makes a lot of sense. Ooh. It's Boris again. The man with the bow in the pictures. Off then. No, don't care. That could be the best gun in the game. I ain't going in there. Oh, I guess I'm going in there. Maybe not. I guess these explosive mines will do. Oh. Oh, shh. That is great. Nice. A fucking upgrade thing. Precision. Aims to be 100%. Mad. That's gonna make that a lot more stable. Yes, I did.
Get to those stairs.
Yeah, that was the blur from this building. Like, fuck for that.
Just in case. Nice shots.
Oh, I'm getting a bow. I'm getting a bow back. That's confirmed. Where's my bow?
Whoa.
Oh, shit.
What was that? Oh, shit. Hope you did that, Tommy.
Explosions could get them all riled up. Drag them out of their holes. Fuck.
Ooh.
Okay. fucking hole in the door just reminds me of The Shining. Oh shit, I'm fucking sucker duck. He's got a bow! Get more in here! He's got a fucking bow! I'll steal it! Rip the bow! Yes.
Yeah.
That's all I've wanted the entire game. My bow back. Yes! Fucking go! Now. Wait. Oh, it's just planks. I thought that board. I just got boarded up real quick. Oh, fuck.
That's one way to use mannequins.
This has to be the,
Let's see. Still got it.
Oh shit, what the fuck was that? That again? What the hell? Don't tell me that I missed. Oh, no, I didn't. Oh.
Hey, we got another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
Oh, shit.
We're looking for two.
The fuck's all that smoke?
He blew up one of our trucks.
How'd you let that happen?
Just find them. I want those fucking trespassers!
Oh, my man had a machete for me, thank you. wasted way too many arrows on that. Plus crafting for something now.
Holy fuck! Shit. Shit. What the hell? You're dead, you hear me?
Sure, he was the last alive. The only reason I shot him. Yeah. A lot of stuff I'm picking up. As if I'm about to go into a fight. Every time.
There's so many squads getting pulled in for one trespasser. Because of the fucking school and the TV station. Scars.
I think these trespassers might be working with them.
Don't drop your guard. They found him. Should we go help?
No. She's here. Hold your ground.
Don't.
Dogs.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, no.
No. Yeah.
Trespassers.
Get one alive and find out.
Fuck that. Don't take any chances. I think she's got something. What the?
Sway in this game. You can get done. So can you. Revolver's so much better than the pistol. Sway feels way more than it was in the first one. There is a lot more abilities to unlock though. Come on. Oh yeah, I was gonna get that, shit.
Thank you.
hell are you doing here?
Oh, shit.
I think I'd let you do this on your own.
Jesse.
Fucking Jesse.
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
Oh, shit. I didn't expect to see him.
Hey, how hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Trespasser.
I got the one on the left.
This shit again? We need more guys by the fucking walls.
Preach into the choir, man.
Have you tried that house?
Yeah.
My driving.
Get in!
Alright, you're driving. Cool.
Okay. Get some gas.
I am.
More!
Go!
Fucking Jesse, what the fuck?
You okay?
Never better.
Okay, I think we're in the clear. Here, go.
Oh, thanks.
This way.
Shit.
Dina!
Sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah, okay, come on. Easy. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. My friend's problems are my problems. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch up.
No. I think this is what
with me?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Okay.
Not sure about Dina and Jesse.
Silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay. What's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous.
Scoping.
Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever you got aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop. There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out.
Oh, of course she's gonna run into
shit.
It.
Shit.
Make sure to compensate for the bullet drop. There you go. That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
Hmm. What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain... temperature is dead. Check out the ship. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Dead animal. Look up by the truck there. They're munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry. I'm impressed. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way.
Ooh.
There's something by the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower.
Shit.
You see?
Ooh, that is far.
Just take your time.
Gotcha.
Three left. Couple more out there.
And whoop. No, what?
What you think?
Beautiful. Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything. But Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
No, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you've, You haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, we'll get you some new ones.
Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I can keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Okay. Let's go.
All right. On me, kiddo. Huh?
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrol. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Well, I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits.
Look,
who've...
if you think you're ready, I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know what? It's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match...
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped, though.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. We're gonna have to leave the horses here.
Yeah.
Here There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
You need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What? Damn. Used to be able to swim across this.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it.
Let's do it.
Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. I'm through! Hold on!
All right.
Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome. This place is giving me the creeps.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
You gotta be smart about this. Stop wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody, do, have you? Not Jesse or Dina or...
Of course not.
Okay, good.
You ever been in here before?
I just patrolled the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just kind of making this up. Oh, that's the way I came in. Oh, shit. Yeah, Ben will get up there.
Us.
Nice and quiet.
Joel, I think we did it.
I think so. Good job, kiddo.
Yeah, you too. So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now. That looks like it might be something.
Following you.
One of us is gonna get grabbed.
Hello.
Sure.
Fucking Lotus, Mom.
Yeah, I sure did.
You good?
You know, other than being really old, ain't nothing. A solid night of sleep will take off.
I want to get out of here. What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine. Spores are clear.
Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dina are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
Let's deal with them two anyway. They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
No, I've got a pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen with this one.
Let's see.
Definitely not, Joel.
Hold your breath.
Ellie is a lesbian.
You think you can squeeze through there?
Yes.
See what it is?
Yeah. Okay. Joel.
Huh?
I think it's them. A couple that ran away last year.
Seven hours isn't too bright, bro.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Love, Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Only they were immune, right?
Well, let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson. Yeah.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital.
Oh, fuck.
You said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?